had a very clean start. He leads it. In second place, it's Müller. Nielsen trying a hard run around the outside with the Dursis, and Olsen has shut it right down. Down has gone Müller, and down too has gone Gilgenreiner.
Yeah.